Okay, it's January 23rd, 2019. It's 7:15 a.m. Rain, a lot of high winds last night. Some more branches down. Not as many as they have been in the past few years. We've been here over 6 years. But that was the shed that was around the side of the house. The chimney sticks out about maybe 24 inches from the house. And the shed stuck out only about 5 inches. So about midway of that chimney. And the back of the house, around the corner, the winds of that tornado lifted it. It was screwed onto a wooden platform, 10 by 10 platform, with about 12 to 16 screws in it. That was screwed into the base of that you walked in on in the shed. Blew it in here to that tree. It stayed in there. It was too hard to get to and too dangerous with the wet ground being wet and not having good footing. Let it stay there. About a week after the tornado had done that, the winds again were high. They didn't even bother to swing, but it knocked it over there, and I put cement cinder blocks all over it so that it didn't blow off any further than that right now. Because it's soaking wet. Look at the puddles here. But last night, the winds were real high, over 25 miles an hour, with gusts on top of that being around 30 to 40 miles an hour. It knocked over that swing that's inside that cinder block right there, the leg, and then that cinder block right there. The leg's inside there. That really keeps it stable. But look at it. It's knocked over there. It's too wet and soggy out here right now. And it's supposed to rain more or less all day. So I don't know when I'm going to be able to get out there and get that up. But it looks like it's probably bent a little bit too. So, I mean, you know, we are out in the open, folks. The very minimal is that's the closest location to us. That's about a quarter mile away, a little less than a quarter mile away right there. That's the closest. But look out back, out west. You know, Tinsley Road's way back there on over that hill, go down Tinsley Road. Once in a great while, you might see a car in the distance. Right out there, you'll see a car way over there going that direction. And that's east. So, yeah, we're out in the open. And I'm talking about all four sides, so it's not like one or two sides. It's all four sides like this. The closest being the one on the north side of that property. That trailer, a quarter mile away. Oh, gosh. See, that's south. And then back there is west again. Tinsley Road's about a mile over that way. But, you know, see, that's, and the winds out here. We've been here going on 7 years. Well, come on, my slippers coming off. I only have my slippers on real good. But, yeah, see the water? Puddles out here. See the standing water? In the ditch there, you see it running like a little river out in the field. This is a Sony, so if it shuts off, you'll know why. It's a Sony. I was recording before, and it just changed settings and shut off, so. A Sony, I wouldn't buy another Sony if it was $10. Seriously, this camera's worth about $10. Paid $379. It was on sale, I think I got for $289, maybe. But I will not ever buy another Sony. Crap, piece of crap. It is one of those ones that's in name only because of the name. Whole name, reputation. Yeah, crappy reputation if you ask me. But the winds. I keep saying the winds. Everybody's like, get tired of hearing me say it. Well, you know what? That's from the winds that was knocked over last night out here. And that right over there was from a small tornado about right after the first of the year or at the end of the last year. I don't recall. You can see the video on a previous video. 30 miles from around the corner, around back, up front here into that tree. Smashed it there for about a week and a half. Winds got it and blew it down over there. And then I just threw cinder blocks all over it so the wind don't go anywhere else. And that's been fine. The swing was fine. And you can see that earlier video. And then last night, with the winds being as bad as they are, it knocked it over. You can see that one cinder block there on the left. It's even turned sideways instead of up and down with the little hole. Because the legs go inside there, one and that one, and one and that one. That one is still right. See the holes up on top? And that one there went on its side. It knocked that. The swing was knocked backwards with the wind. So, Jesus. That's all.